The Woodland Park Zoo has been open since 1899 and hosts around 1.2 million visitors annually. They aim to educate people about the natural world and the animals within so that they are more inspired to help protect it. They are currently involved in 37 global preservation projects and donate over $4 million towards education and conservation each year. But recently, they started to run into some scrutiny about the treatment of their animals, thus resulting in a 20% decrease in approval. So, we decided to go and investigate and find out if the animals were being taken care of properly, what was happening with the elephants, and any other information we could gather about the Woodland Park Zoo. We began by asking what the animal care was like and found that all the animals seemed pretty happy and properly fed, that they had comfortable living environments and lots of room to roam around. They also didn't seem to be bothered by all the visitors and actually enjoyed interacting with them. We saw maintenance and staff everywhere and witness a lot of interactions between the caregivers and the animals.
Exemplary care provided at the Woodland Park Zoo.
We found that a lot of the staff had been there for years and had developed personal relationships with whom they cared for.
She started digging in the hay like she always does, and she throws it, and she threw hay at him several times, and so he didn't do anything.
Just to stir the pot.
So he's stirring the pot, exactly. Yeah.
They also had information everywhere about the animals and where they came from, as well as ways of donating to improve their care even more.
People don't realize it, but it adds up at the end of the day.
Yeah.
And over the summer, it's like hundreds of dollars per day to donate to the zoo for conservation for the animals and to feed them, to keep them here, to keep them healthy.
Conservation. It grows from compassion. It requires research and diplomacy. Conservation efforts thrive where the interdependence of all living things can be seen by many. Woodland Park Zoo.
Next, we set out to find what was happening with the elephants. We knew that they had been facing accusations of improper care and that activists had been fighting for their removal from the zoo. And to our discovery, that was the plan indeed. They just hadn't found a place yet.
I wonder, where are they taking them now?
Do you know where the elephants are going?
No, nobody does.
Okay.
They were born and raised here. This is their life. Like,
yeah.
This is all that they know. And if we were to send the elephants to a sanctuary, like, they would get the same exact treatment, same everything, basically.
While we were at the zoo, we did a survey of the visitors and found that the bulk of the negativity surrounded the elephant exhibit rather than the rest of the zoo's incredible species. We researched this further and turned it into an opportunity to interact with the organization's publics to spark an interest to reinvest their trust in the Woodland Park Zoo. Our new objectives: work with the Woodland Park Zoo to move their elephants, create an event to bring in various publics, and to educate and create interest.